The city of Santa Fe will have a few road closures for the 310th annual Fiesta De Santa Fe, starting at 1 tomorrow. Many of the streets downtown will be closed to vehicle traffic. That includes the Santa Fe Plaza Square and streets all around it. Now, Santa Fe administrative offices and recreational facilities will also be closed. Regular access will resume on Monday.